Silence. Listen, Mikhail, I've got a big problem. I don't even know how to explain it.
You don't look so good. Just tell me whatever it is. Garnichi Island is full of strange things. I doubt you'll surprise me.
Yesterday, after I completed the latest mission, I think maybe I drank something or breathed something in. Some kind of voice started talking to me.
What kind of voice?
It was like a voice in my head. No, I wasn't drinking, didn't shoot up on anything, but my watcher said he heard the same voice.
I've heard about that before. I had this partner once. He was a friend, too. Sergei. We worked together here before it all happened. Well, once he came over and we had a drink and a chat, he started going on about some voice. A voice he'd been hearing. After that day, I never saw him again. But he has been seen here around the island. Who knows where? How about you try and find him?
Where do I start looking?
I don't know where he is, but he lived up at Gornitisk. That's up in Sector C1, pretty far north of here. My other acquaintances told me he covered his whole place with writing everywhere. Oh, right. His house was number 2. If Sergey is still alive, see if you can ask him. But if not, look for any scraps of paper. Maybe he kept a journal or something. Also, can I ask you a favor?
Huh? Yeah, of course.
Tell me whether he's alive or not.
Of course I will, Uncle Misha, of course.
back, this weird fella tried to con me. Name started with an M, I think. But I'm too sharp for that sort of thing. That'll do, Fred. Stop by again sometime.
Is that you? We're up Sheets Creek. I was just told that they found a corpse on the territory of the garage in Sector A4. Which might seem like nothing out of the ordinary. People die in Granichny all the time. But this one's different. The circumstances are very, very curious. You should go there.
Hey there. Looking to stock up or free up some room? Come again.
For Christ's sake.
Someone really enjoyed themselves.
Hello?
Oh, hello. Well, what do you think?
I think you have the wrong number. I'm
standing in the building that I've adapted for my experiments? That's right.
Did you do this?
No manners at all. Like I'm a bad little puppy. Are you gonna rub my nose in it? What? Did your parents punish you a lot as a kid?
No, what are you talking about?
You know, there's a parent inside each of us. And the former often leaves us with scripts. Psychological ones. And we play them out for the rest of our lives. That phrase sounds like it was straight out of one of those scripts.
It's nothing to laugh about. Did you kill this man? Do you understand that that's a crime?
It's an experiment, you Philistine. And as of this moment, you are part of it. What crime are you talking about anyway? Do you understand what kind of world you're in? An ideal one! I can work and create and create and create without the people who have locked me in chains and called me abnormal, a psychopath, a madman! But I have lost you, I'm sure. Why don't we start off with something simple? I want to, shall we say, weed out those who may introduce an error or imprecision in my research. There's a cipher on the wall. It will tell you where to find the next subject.
Subject? Hello? Subject. I've got to figure out the cipher.